I think a lot of people want business to kind of be like this easy formula and this format that you follow. But honestly, that's not the truth. It's the furthest from the truth. Like, I wish I could tell you like, oh, I did this and I did this and then I got this successful. And the reality is I worked really fucking hard for 7 years. And, you know, 8 years now, because I worked on the company for a full year and a half before we actually launched the business. And it was persistence and it was believing in myself and also really understanding my purpose. A lot of people think that like, oh, in order for my business to really grow or be successful, like I need money. And oftentimes for especially small businesses, like money is actually not the first thing that you need. You probably need creativity. You probably need innovation. You probably need guidance. But we're so wrapped up in this idea that money makes everything better, that things get completely lost. And I think we've gotten really wrapped up in social media and like the idea of happiness that we don't actually know what happiness is. So we think that money makes us happy. When in fact, like, money won't make you happy as an individual. It won't even make your business successful. So I just want to challenge you guys to start changing your relationship with money and like stop putting that at the pinnacle of your happiness, of your success, and of your life.